I've read about all things real, from pop culture to love to feminism and whatever else in my overactive mind at the time. This is a life I chose. I took a chance on this one, to write for women and the men who love them. Things nobody won't talk about. Like many, I've bumped around here for a while. So I've been there, done that. This is like a home for us all. This is what I live for.